A minor accident involving two vehicles briefly shut down one southbound lane of traffic on Highway 41 in Henderson. It happened around 9 o'clock this morning. The crash happened right where the lanes split, sending one southbound lane onto the northbound Twin Bridge. That, of course, is because of the ongoing inspection taking place on the southbound bridge. Some drivers are having problems with that new traffic pattern.